So I just started recording, as you literally just said that. Can you later how to give sub accounts permissions for what they signed in, and how to automatically generate their account when they sign up? Yeah, I can show you. Will the recording be posted? Yeah, the recording will be posted on my YouTube channel as soon as I can get it out. I do have one of the older calls that's going to be posted later today, so. But yeah, right now I'm just waiting for a few more people to get in here before we can kind of get started. So yeah, it's seeming like a good amount of people are starting to join in now. But yeah, like I said, this is just going to be like a follow along type of thing, where you'll just follow along with what I'm doing, what I'm showing, and then sign up. We'll get you into the affiliate club, and then or we'll just get your tickets, and then we'll start setting up your accounts. So typically with these account setups, if you were to do it one-on-one where I would like set up your account for you, it would be like $300. Or no, I'm sorry. It's $100. But since this is like a group call, we're going to do this one for free for everyone. So, and everyone just joining, if you don't know where to chat or don't know how to send any messages, on the weekly class where you just clicked on to join, there should be a little bubble that says open chat. Just click on that, a chat will open up, and that's where you can type in your questions and stuff like that. So how's everyone doing today? Everyone doing good? Yeah, good. That's good. Hey, man, bro. I've been good. Just excited for this call. I want to get this thing going. And to, gonna get this call, head over to the gym after this. Then I gotta edit up a TikTok video. And then this call being posted on YouTube. Yeah, it's gonna be posted on YouTube. But yeah, the next thing I also want to focus on is YouTube videos. So I want to try and start doing one YouTube video a week. But I just want to make sure that it's like really high quality videos. Like, I'm not really just trying to do some low quality like screen record and then just have like a Loom. Just, I don't want to record it off of Loom and then just post that. So I want to make sure the videos are very high quality for YouTube. So that's the next thing that I want to get started on. So, all right, we'll wait probably another minute or so, and then we can start going through with the sign up process, and then like the setup process and everything here. I'm new here. What is this about in a few words? Are you talking about like for this call, or are you talking about like Go High Level overall? Overall. So what it is we're taking a software called Go High Level, rebranding it, and then selling it to local businesses or smaller businesses that would need the software. So that could be electricians, plumbers, chiropractors, med spas, all those like smaller type of businesses. This is what we're going to use Go High Level to help them with. So we're going to take Go High Level, rebrand it, and then start selling it to businesses. So in this call right now, I'm just going to show everyone how to get signed up, how to get their account set up. So you'll just follow along with me. Just copy exactly everything that I'm doing, and then we can get you started. I can't believe you give all this information for free. Well, I didn't want to do any sort of like a paid course or anything like that. It just wasn't really. So I'd rather just have Go High Level pay me for teaching you guys. So what are the best niches of businesses that are good to look for? Any small business, to be honest. Like for something like this, the niche isn't so important. As long as it's a small business that would require what you're selling with Go High Level, then you're good. All right, I think this is going to kind of be like the people that it's going to be in for the call. So if you guys want, if everyone's ready, we can get started. If you want, just say yes in the chat and we can get started. Yes. Okay. So I'm going to share my screen. And then what you guys are going to do is literally just follow along, do exactly as I'm doing. Sound good? Yep, okay. So let me share my screen. So I'm gonna do this one right here. Okay. you guys can see all see my screen, right? You guys are going to do exactly as I'm doing right now. Make sure also, just to clarify last things before we get started, what you are going to need, you're going to need a laptop. You're going to need a laptop to do this. I wrote them out, actually. Yeah, you're going to need a laptop, 30 to 50 minutes just to follow along, to get signed up and set up, and then a card to get signed up for GoHighLevel. It's not going to charge you anything right away. You're going to get your 30-day trial. After the 30 days, then you'll get charged. But within those 30 days, I'm going to try and help you get your first client that would cover your costs. Sound good? This is going to be on YouTube because I'm on the phone right now. Yeah, it's going to be on YouTube. So if you want to follow along afterwards, you can do that. Yeah, everyone's got... All right. Yeah, all right, then let's get started. Credit or debit, it doesn't matter. As long as any card. Just make sure that you also don't have $0 in the card. Because if it's $0, then GoHighLevel is not going to like let you put the card in. It's a little weird. But... And then... Can you cancel before the end of the trial to avoid payment? Yeah, you can cancel it before. Or also, what GoHighLevel allows a lot of people to do is you can extend your trial. So if your trial is like going to end in like 2 days, you can request to extend your trial and they'll give you like another like 15, 20 days. So, all right. So then let's get started. So everyone's just going to follow along what I'm doing. So make sure also make sure you don't have, $10 for a domain. That as well. $10 for a domain. But that's per year, $10 per year. So everyone follow along what I'm doing. Make sure you don't have any VPN on, incognito mode, ad blockers. None of that, because that's going to stop the tracking. Then you won't be able to get access to the affiliate club. All right. That's the last things I kind of wanted to get out there. So, let's get started. So now you're following along, click on the GoHighLevel trial, and then there should be a link right here. You can click on that link. It's going to open up to here. Then what you're going to do, start an extended trial. So company name, it could be, I'm just going to put my name in. The company name doesn't matter. You can always change it whenever you want. And then I'm just going to do my name again. Do full name. Email address. I'm just going to put like a fake one just because I already have an account. And then phone number. I don't know if it's going to make me put a real phone number. I just made that one up. Okay, so yeah, now it'll bring you to this. You could just put your card information, and then, like I said, it's not going to take the $297. It's just going to qualify you for the trial, and then you should be able to move on from there. So let me move this back here. Okay, let me come back into the call so I can see the chat again. Does anyone know if he's recording? Yeah, this is going to be put on YouTube. So yeah, everyone, if you follow along, this is what you should have gotten. Just like I said, put in company name. Company name does not matter. Put your full name, put your email address that you want to use as your sign-in email, and a phone number. Then click go to step two. It'll bring you to where you're going to put your card in. And then, like I said, you're not going to get charged. It's just for after the 30 days. So yeah, like I said, everyone make sure that when you're signing up right now, do not use any ad blockers, incognito mode, or VPN, because it's going to stop the tracking, and then I won't be able to see if you're signed up or not, and then you wouldn't be able to get access to the affiliates club. So obviously, we don't want something like that to happen. I want to make sure that everyone gets access to everything. You don't have anything on your card, just make sure you got at least $1 in there. If you have $1, then you should be good. You can still use credit card. Yeah. You don't have to have the full $297. If you want, you can still try it. Maybe it goes through. Oh, you're 15, you don't have one. Yeah, that's going to be a little tough. Well, regardless, you could still follow along with the call, And then you can just see how to get set up so that when you can get a card or something like that, maybe your parents or something, they'll help you out. Just opened one. All right, let me go take a look. So when you signed up, now what you're gonna do is come back into the Discord server, or let's make sure that everyone's signed up first before. So when you're signed up now, just type in the chat "signed up," just so that I know that I just want to know how many people are signed up or not. So we're just gonna wait for a few more people to finish up with everything. Signed up. Okay. So yeah, let's just wait a little bit for everyone to get in there. For those that already did sign up, hop back into the Discord server, and then where it says open ticket, just click on that and then type in the email that you used to sign up, just so that after the call, I can go ahead and verify you're signed up. So yeah, like I said, when you open the ticket, just type in the email, and then after this call, I'll go ahead and verify you, and then we'll move forward through there. But yeah, like I said, everyone's signing up right now. Do make sure you do not have any ad blockers, VPN, or incognito mode. It's gonna block the tracking. I won't be able to see if you're signed up or not, and then I won't be able to give you access to the affiliates club. So I want to make sure everyone gets access to it. So. And those who are already signed up to GoHighLevel, if you did use my affiliate link and you aren't in the affiliates club yet, also open up a ticket. Let me know what email you used to sign up. If you are signed up already and didn't get access to it yet. Is it okay if I use DuckDuckGo? What's that? I have the same problem. This is I can't join because I don't have a dollar on my account. Yeah, you have to have at least like a dollar in there, I'm pretty sure. To see if maybe you can get a dollar. If not, you can always just follow along with the call or watch it on YouTube later. Watch it back. Yeah, when you're signing up, just type in the chat, signed up, and then open the ticket with your email. Blocks cookies, I think. Yeah, don't use DuckDuckGo. That's gonna block anything that you think where it's gonna block any sort of cookies or anything like that. Turn it off. Make sure that everything you have turns off, basically. Just do it off of like a clean, off of a clean Google page. Signed up. Join. Okay, so everyone's signing up right now. Make sure you're opening the tickets so that I can go ahead and verify you afterwards. So in the server, it's going to be the open ticket. So I'll actually put it in the chat right now. Oh, my Discord's going really slow. Okay. Can everyone hear me? Wait. One second. Speak. Okay. I just disconnected for some reason. Can everyone hear me? My Discord just bugged. Okay. Everyone can hear me? All right, good. I don't know what just happened. Yeah. So once you signed up, click on the open ticket and then just type in the email you just used to sign up. So look in the chat that I just put in. I just put in the channel. Click on that, open your ticket, type in the email you just used to sign up, and then I'll verify you after we set up your account and everything. like I said, make sure ad blockers off, everything like that off, and that you have a card that you can use. Make sure there's you have at least a dollar in the card, and then you should be able to get signed up. Sign up, awesome. Like I said, open ticket once you're signed up, type in the email, and then after this call, I'll go ahead, check everyone's stuff, and then I'll get you into the affiliates club. In the affiliate club, you're gonna get access to a one-on-one call with me, snapshots, sales scripts, which I am working on a sales script right now to put in there. You also get access to the SaaS Mastermind Hunger Games. In the Hunger Games, it's I pair up all the affiliates into groups, and then every month, all these affiliates compete against each other on who can get the most clients that month. So it's just a good way to keep everyone accountable moving forward within their business. So, debit card is okay? Yeah, debit card's good. So, yeah, we're gonna wait a few more minutes until everyone signed up, and then we can move forward with everything else. How many affiliate members are in the club right now? I think we have about 100, but some of them, their 30-day trials ended, and then they kind of like stopped doing it. And then they aren't really active in the server anymore. So I'd say probably a good in the games. There's 20 active members that are participating in the games. So we have a little bit more than 20, but not everyone is super active, so not everyone signed up for the games. So the more people we can get signed up to the affiliate club, the more I can start putting into the prizes as well. So in these or the Hunger Games, there are prizes for the winning teams every month. So highest earner stats. He's at, I think, 17 or no, 18 clients now in his first, this is like his second month. So he was in the, he's like an OG member, but he's not super active just because he's also in college at the same time and he's from South Africa. How much do people normally pay if you had 17 clients? Well, he charges, I think he charges around $300 to $500 a month, but he also charges an extra $90 a month for each user that they add to GoHighLevel. So let's say he sells one sub account, and that business owner wants to add like five other users, that's an extra $90 per user that they add on per month. That's $90 per month. Did he get all of his clients through organic marketing or paid marketing? Pretty sure all through like cold calling, or not even cold calling. I think he did walk-ins and through networking, maybe. I'm not too sure. I know he did walk-ins though. So like actually walking into the businesses, speaking to the business owner, and then doing it like that. Does he charge setup fee? Yeah, he does charge setup fee. So yeah, he was in the server a while, a good while ago. I think he was probably in the server when it was less than 100 members. Helped him out get started. He ended up getting started, and then he went crazy. Yeah, like I said, everyone that is also getting signed up right now, make sure ad blockers off, incognito mode off, VPN off, everything like that off, and then sign up. Once you're signed up, type in the chat signed up and then open a ticket. So is there anyone in the server that is still signing up right now? Just type in the chat. Type in the chat wait, and then we'll wait for you. So anyone that's still signing up, just type in the chat that you need more time, or just type in the chat wait, and then we'll go ahead and just wait a little bit for you. Before we go ahead and start doing the whole like setup process and everything like that. What's a good setup fee price? It all depends on what your client wants set up, you know. Everyone's going to be different. So yeah, like I said, if anyone still needs any more time, just let me know in the chat right now that you need some more time to get signed up. If not, we might think we might move forward. But I just want to make sure that everyone's signed up before we move forward, because I don't want to leave anyone behind on what we're doing. If everyone's good, just type in yes. If you're not ready, type in no. So everyone that's ready, type in yes. Everyone that's not ready, type in no. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. No? Okay, we're gonna wait on Hashim. Okay, we're gonna wait on Hashim to get signed up. And I think this should be everyone. Anyone else that's in the call? I know there's a few people in here that are kind of just like spectating, not fully participating. So if you want to head sign up, you can go ahead and do that. We'll wait for you. If not, feel free to follow along the call so that when you do want to get signed up, you kind of already know what to do. Also, this video is going to be posted on my YouTube channel, so you'll be able to check it out afterwards anyways. But yeah, like I said, anyone that's getting signed up today, open a ticket so that afterwards, after this call, I can get you access into the affiliate club where you get snapshots, scripts, one-on-one call with me, access to the Hunger Games, and more to come. I think we're just waiting on Hashim then. So Hashim, when you're signed up, just type in the chat that you're signed up whenever you're ready, and then we can start moving forward. Anyone that has joined late into this call, do you have any questions on what's going on right now? Feel free to message in the chat. So if you don't know where the chat is, on weekly class where you just clicked on to join, over there where you just clicked on it, click on open meeting, and then it should open it. And then, or you should be able to click open chat, and then it should open up the chat. Just join the Discord. I don't know what's happening. Can I get a summary? So right now, what we're doing, we're taking Go High Level as a software that allows you to rebrand it and then resell it. We're going to take this software, rebrand it, and then sell it to local businesses. So small businesses like chiropractors, electricians, plumbers, stuff like that. Sell it to these businesses. And they're going to pay us every single month just to keep using our software. What's your website if it's not secret? I have this website. Let me see. Well, it's this one. But this is like for the server. So like when people want to join my stuff and get access to the blueprint. So this is like the SaaS Mastermind website. But for my agency, I don't even use one. But this is the website I just created for, there should be a GIF here, but this is the website I created for the server. Nothing too crazy, but. All right, so we're just gonna wait on Hashim. Hashim, let me know when you're all signed up, and then we can move forward to the next step, because it's looking like everyone's ready. You're signed up and ready? Okay, so just make sure that you open a ticket through here. So I'm going to put it in the chat. Just open a ticket. Let me know what email you use to sign up, and then we can move forward. Skip this song. All right. So I think everyone's ready then. All right, so the next step, once you're signed up, what you should see on your page now, it should say like what tools have you used before. You can go ahead and click next on those. A lot of this stuff popped up on your screen right now. You should be able to just click next or skip. Those are kind of just questions just to see what type of tools you've used in the past. Let me know if you guys have any questions while you're going into high level. Once you finish all those questions and everything, it should look like something like this. So this is also, just to let you guys know, this is my, I just created a blank account for myself. This is, I have no clients on here. Just because I wanted to keep it separate from my actual work. So yeah, this is what you're going to be using. Or when you finish answering all the questions, just click next or skip. All those questions don't really matter. Then you should be brought up to here. Let me know when you guys are all brought up to this page, and then we can move forward to everything else. I think I leaked your address when you clicked where your client should be. Oh, okay. Right. Good luck, good luck. Well, I don't really think anyone in here is gonna try and fuck me over anyways. I'm hoping not. Everyone in the server likes me, right? So let me like I said, make sure when you get to this page, just click ready, or just type in ready in the chat. So I know that you guys are already, you're on this page, and we can start, we can move forward from here. So that's gonna be in the sub account, Reddick. I'll show you towards the end. All you have to do is just click on, go into the sub account, go into the settings, and then click on, I think it'll be like staff or like users. Click on that, and then when you click on add staff, you can scroll down. And it'll say permissions or user permissions, and then you should be able to tick off all the stuff that you want to tick off. Yeah, I got you. So yeah, everyone in this call, make sure that all the questions and stuff like that, once you sign up, it'll say like what tools have you used or what's your experience, how many clients do you have, do you plan on reselling GoHighLevel? Pretty much those questions, those answers don't really matter that much. Answer them, click next, skip, whatever you can. Once you're on this page, type in ready in the chat, and then we can move forward. Has got no experience with the tools whatsoever. That's perfectly fine. You'll be able to learn it. I mean, you have 30 days to learn it and start selling it. So 30 days is plenty enough time to take in the information, learn how to use it, and then start selling it. As long as you're gonna put the work in, actually put your full self into it, you'll be good. It's all about how much effort, how much you actually want it. So the tools are already built out for you as well anyway, so it's not like you're building the tools or anything. You're just learning how to use it and selling it. If you want it bad enough, you'll find a way. Yeah, 100%. Is it GoHighLevel where you white label software to sell to others? Yeah, so high levels, this is high level, GoHighLevel, this is the tool that we're going to rebrand and then sell it. So everyone, if you can see my screen, let me know when you're on this page, and then click, type in the chat ready, and then we can move forward to getting everyone set up. Ready, ready. If you're not ready, just type not ready. Ready, ready. So is anybody in here not ready? If you're not ready, type in not ready. Not ready? Okay. So we're gonna wait for Dr. Analytics. So Dr. Analytics, when you're ready, just type in the chat ready. And then I think you might be the last one we're waiting up on. Anybody in the call? If you're not ready, type not ready. If you are ready, type in ready. Ready? Everyone, I'm gonna stop sharing my screen for a second, just because I want to make sure when I click on everything else, I'm not gonna like leak any other information of like my personal stuff. So just give me a minute. dollar in the account, and then you can get signed up. But yeah, you put your card in, then it'll start your 30-day trial. After the 30 days, then they'll charge you. So within the 30 days, you're gonna have to try and get a client that'll cover your costs. So all you have to do is get somebody that's gonna pay you $300 a month, which, I mean, normal agencies charge $2,000 a month. So for you to get someone that pays $300 a month isn't that hard. It's literally like if you go out there and just like talk to people, offer people what you want to, like if you offer them your software, you can easily sell it to them. Not hard at all. It's all up to you. You can also extend your trial. Yeah, if you're not able to get a client in that 30 days, you can always request GoHighLevel to extend your trial. So I'll show you guys how you can do that after we set up your accounts and everything. And you ready? Like I said, just make sure that everyone just come to this page right here. So I'm gonna share my screen again. Off topic, is it worth learning day trading? I would say learn one thing, stick with the one thing, and just get good at that. If you're doing too many things, you're not gonna get good at any of them. You'd rather just put 100% time into one thing, get really good at that. So, everyone in the server, or everyone in this call, if you are ready, type in ready. Like when you're on this, the card must have $97. No, you don't need 90. You need at least just a dollar. You don't need 97. Yeah. So, everyone in the call, if you're on the screen, just type ready. Ready, ready. Ready. Okay. Everyone type ready just so I make sure everyone's ready to go and that nobody's going to be left behind. Ready. Ready. I like 60 and we're fine. Yeah, you don't need 97. You just need a dollar. As long as you got a dollar, you'll be good. Yeah, it takes a dollar, but I'm pretty sure you're going to get the dollar back, so. I'm pretty sure it's just a check to make sure that it's not like a fake card or something like that, because people will just put in like a fake card and then after the 30 days they'll try to charge the card and there's just nothing there. Okay, seems like everyone should be ready, so everyone just follow along now. So when you're on this page, on the bottom left hand, you're gonna click on settings now. So it'll bring you to where it says profile. You can go ahead, put your first name, last name, email. You can put your phone number and then your platform language, and then click update profile. So this is just like for your own profile. So, and if anyone's about to say you just leaked your email, this email's fine. This is kind of like my work email, so I'm not too worried about this one. That doesn't mean take my email, don't start sending me emails. Definitely learn forever skills through this. Yeah, I mean, with this, you're gonna learn sales. I think sales is probably gonna be the biggest thing that you're gonna learn with this. My last name's cool. My last name's long, and it's confusing for people to say. Whenever I go anywhere in public, someone tries to say my last name. It's just not. All right. So now everyone should have this filled out. So now you're gonna click on company. So this is where the white labeling of GoHighLevel is gonna happen. So company logo, we're gonna change this. So it's gonna be 350 by 180. I don't know if you guys have Canva or anything like that. So we can come. I'll just come over to Canva, and then on Canva. You can probably just search up like software logo, right? Software logo. Any of these logos, to be honest, would work. So maybe I want to go with this one. I'm going to take this template. And well, I don't want it to be called Salford & Co. So maybe I'm going to call it, let's see. Spider Systems. Really off the top of my head, name really doesn't matter. Just to let you guys know. So I think something like this. Yeah, I like this first one better. So download, transparent, download. Save it. And then I'm not actually going to go ahead and save it. But now you're going to come back into High Level, click on upload, and then select on, will this be recorded? Yes, this is going to be recorded. And then select on the image. So my image is the SaaS Mastermind logo. Just make sure that the size is 350 by 180. And then you can go ahead and import it here. So if anyone has any issues with a logo or anything like that, just let me know and I can help you out with that. But name, logo, don't worry about it too much. You can do it whenever you can always change it. And also, the name and the logo isn't going to be the reason that clients say yes or no to you. As long as you're going to be helping them solve their problem, doesn't matter. You can have the ugliest logo and the stupidest name, but if you're helping the business, then... So let me know when everyone's ready and I can keep moving forward. So just type in yes if you're ready. And then we can move forward to the next step. Yes. But you can always come back, change the logo, whatever. Just make sure it's 350 by 180 and go forward with that. Yes. All right. If you're not ready, type in no. But if you are ready, type yes. So if you're ready, yes. Not ready, no. But yes, this call will be recorded and posted on my YouTube channel. What is the end goal of this class? So at the end of this class, I just want everyone's accounts to be set up so that you can kind of just get into selling it right away, or just learning how to use GoHighLevel and then selling it right away. Because typically a lot of people will take a couple days to get their account set up, and then we don't want to be wasting any days of your trial, so we want to get this set up and get you started as fast as possible so you can start learning and start selling. Because the main goal right now in this 30-day trial is to get someone to pay you $300 a month to cover your cost. Share your link. I'm sorry I'm new to the space. Yeah, you're good. Let me go grab my YouTube link then. Your channel. Copy. Paste. Yes, this is my channel. I only got one video posted and it was a Q&A call. And the Q&A call had like 5 people in it. So my YouTube channel is just my name. So, alright, so is everyone ready to move forward? Just type in yes and then we can start moving forward. And then we can go ahead and change the domain of GoHighLevel so that it doesn't say GoHighLevel.com. So right now, on your accounts, it should say GoHighLevel.com on the very top, or app.GoHighLevel. So we're going to go ahead and change that. So you see on mine how it says my name. We want to do that for yours so that when your clients are using your software, it doesn't say GoHighLevel. It says your business domain. All right, so for those that are ready, under company name, this is where you're going to type in your business name. So just think of any business name that you want. and then just type it in. Doesn't matter. Don't think too hard on it. Just create something small, simple, sleek. I would say with I would go with something like a smaller name. I wouldn't use something too big. Just take a few minutes just to kind of think of what you want to name it. Is this in the sub account? No, this is not in the sub account. This is in the agency view account. If you need help with generating a name, check out Namelix. XRR just put it in the chat. So just click on that. Just use one of those and then go with that. Like I said, don't think too much on the name. Doesn't really matter. Can you direct me from the homepage? What do you mean, Tej? Should have to set up the LLC first, also for selling. No, you do not need an LLC. Only focus on the legal stuff once you're making money. I tell this everyone. Do not focus on anything else until you're making money. I'm on agency dashboard. How do I get to where you're at? So just click on settings, Tej. Just click on the settings and then it'll bring you to this exact thing that I'm looking at. Yeah, everyone, if you need help with a like a name, can't think of a name, just head out or check out Namelix. So XR just put the link above, so I'm just gonna copy and paste it right again. So check that out, and then you should be able to just create a business name. Can you go through the logo thing again? Yeah, I got you. So just make sure that your logo is 350 by 180. And then you can just come into to Canva. If you don't have Canva, I highly recommend getting it. Canva is super useful for just anything. If you need logos, if you need anything that you need to create, I use Canva for. So I'd probably recommend getting Canva. But you can just come to Canva. You can type in software logo, click enter, and then there's so many logos that you can kind of just choose from. Just grab one of the logos, put your name under it. And then you're good to go. Just make sure that, like I said, the size is 350 by 180. You'll come back into high level, click on upload, select on the file, and then you can go forward with it. Whenever we get the domain, does it have to be the same name as our company name? I would recommend you have your domain as your business name, yes. So we're gonna go ahead after everyone has like the name that they kind of want to go with in their minds. And then we're gonna go into Cloudflare and then we're gonna go and get the domain. If you guys do not, it is $10 for a domain. $10 a year for a domain. So you'll go ahead, purchase a domain, and then we'll go ahead and connect it. If you don't have $10 to purchase a domain, that's fine. You can always go ahead and do it afterwards. But this is pretty much just the last, connecting the domain is pretty much just the last step in white labeling GoHighLevel as your own. So let me know if you're ready. Just type in the chat ready if you're ready to move forward with the just domain portion of everything. So if you have your name picked out and you did your logo and everything like that, just type in ready and then we can start going. If not, we'll just give you a few more minutes and then we'll start going through there. So yeah, if anyone didn't hear me, make sure to type in ready if you are ready to move forward. If you're not ready, just type not ready. And then we'll just wait for you just a few more minutes. Ready, ready. I know there are a few more people in here that aren't that just signed up as well, so. So Love Earth. I think we're waiting on Love Earth. I think we're waiting on Hashim. You guys are ready. I think there's who else might be waiting on. Let me disable this. Akono. Are you ready? I think Akono. I think we might be waiting on Akono. Let's see. 4COPP. 4C up. Let me know if you're ready as well. I think okay, I think that's everyone, right? Okay, I think everyone's ready then. All right, so the next thing we're gonna do is white label domain. So this is so you see on the top on yours it should say app.gohighlevel.com. So we want to go ahead and change that so it would be our own. So what you're gonna do is now we're gonna head over to Cloudflare. So you can go ahead type in Cloudflare. This is where you're gonna get your domain. So you can go ahead and click sign up. I'm just gonna go ahead and log in. So, make sure you sign up for an account, and then let me know when you guys are all signed up. It's free to sign up, also. Do make sure you do not pay for any memberships for Cloudflare. You do not need that. So maybe you already have an account. Just click log in, log in. If not, just click sign up. Pretty sure it's just going to be email, create a password, and then you're good to go. So once you are, let me know when you're on this page right here, and then we can move forward. All right, thank you, Copa. So let me know when everyone is on this page. So, like again, like I just said, type in the chat ready, and then we'll go forward with that. Ready, ready. I think we're supposed to have one, two, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So we're supposed to have 10 people ready. Right, I got 4. 5. So we're waiting on 5 more people. We're waiting on Kono, 4C up. We're waiting on Doctor Analytics, on Zoes, I think. Tej is ready. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 3 more people we're waiting on. There's Analytics, Zoes, I think. We got Hashim. Oh, dinger, so we're gonna have 11. Okay. Doctor Analytics, let me know when you're all ready. I think we're waiting on you. 4C up. Let me know when you're ready. Just type in ready when you're ready. You ready? All right, great. I think we're just waiting on Doctor Analytics now. Think there's 2 more people actually. Think Doctor Analytics might be one of the. I think he's the only one we're waiting on right now. So I'll wait for him to say ready and then we'll move forward. So while everyone's kind of like waiting, or I think he just might be ready, maybe just not typing, but we'll do the next thing. So now that you're on this page, select domain registration, and then this is what you should see. and then click on register domain. Now it'll bring you to where you can search up the domain you want to purchase. So now here, search up whatever you want your domain. So I would say look for one that's .com. So like for me, I searched up my name, .com. So mine's purchased. Like you can't go ahead and buy mine because I bought mine. So you would search up your business name. So whatever you named your business, like whatever you named you changed for the company name on GoHighLevel, you're just going to type in your thing and then type in .com and you're going to search. And then see if it's available to purchase. It should be one that'll say $9.15. So if your business name is have any of those domain prices gone up since you started with GoHighLevel? No, I don't think so. I mean, I don't really like look at it. For my specific name, I'm the only one with mine. I guess someone purchased mine.io, I guess, because it's now for $36. So someone's going to try and be me. But yeah, what I was going to say, if you can't find your business name, .com, you can also search up .io or .ai. Those will work as well. So I'll just put like an example. So in the chat, your name, .com, your name, .io, your name, .ai. Those are perfectly fine. I wouldn't really go with like .net, .org. Or I wouldn't go with like .us or .uk. Just out of curiosity, why do so many big marketers like Hormozy have the .io? And why is the price more expensive? Just out of curiosity. To be honest, I really don't know. .io's and like .ai is like kind of like a newer thing that people are doing for their domains. But .com, you can never go wrong with a .com one. That's just the most common one. Most trusted. It's just because it's a safer domain, I'm pretty sure. So now when you find your domain that you want to go with, just select on purchase. Oh, I don't want to go down. So I'm not going to scroll down just because I'm about to leak my information if I go down. But just fill in the information, click purchase, and then you should be good. That was a close one. Also trendy? Yeah. The .io, .ai one's trendy, especially .ai. So once you purchase your domain, just type in the chat, yes. .uk? Yeah, that's fine. Or actually, just type in the chat ready, actually. Type in the chat ready instead. Just because yes can mean to answer something else. So once you purchase your domain is going to be $10 a year. So don't worry about it. If you cannot purchase your domain right now, maybe you don't even have $10, that is perfectly fine. You can always purchase it later. So yeah, like I said, everyone in the chat, once you purchase your domain and you are ready, just click on, just type in the chat ready and we can move forward. Is this being recorded? Yeah, it's recorded. So it's going to be posted on my YouTube channel. So make sure when everyone's ready, just type in the chat ready. And then we'll move forward. Okay. Yeah. So everyone just type in the chat ready when you're ready, and then we can move forward. And like I said, if you cannot purchase your domain right now, that's perfectly fine. You can always just do it at a later point in time. But if you can get it right now, that'd be great. Just so we can get your account all set up and white labeled. So if anyone has any questions so far, just regarding on the purchasing domain, just let me know in the chat, and I can help you out with whatever your concern is. And then if you're not ready, just type in the chat not ready, just so that I know that we're waiting on people. Yeah, I do have a 1 hour Q&A call that I already posted up, and then I'm gonna post another one up sometime later today. I do have another one that I've recorded, and I want to get that one out soon. So anyone that is just joining the call, this is a setup call to GoHighLevel, to where I'm helping everyone in here get set up or get their account set up, so that you can pretty much get that all done with, and then you can just start learning learning GoHighLevel and then start selling it. All right. So does everyone have their domains purchased? If you have your domain purchased, type in the chat ready. Just because I want to know all the people we got ready in here. Alright, so we got Tej is ready, Love Earth is ready, Hashim is ready, SCN is ready, 4C Op is ready. We're waiting on Dingir is Dinger. Okono, let me know if you're ready. Branzy, let me know if you're ready. Two Face, let me know if you're ready. Dr. Analytics, let me know if you're ready. Zhoes, Zoes, let me know if you're ready. Let's see. Yeah, Branzy, let me know if you're ready. Review the street name. What do you mean review the street? Like when you're purchasing the domain right now? Yeah. Let me stop sharing my screen just because I want to see it. Just because I want to look on my end. Like what it looks like. Purchase. Yeah, I know your actual address. Okay, Okono's ready. Okay, good. So it should say how it'll be. It'll be, is it under address line number one? That's where you put your street address, right? Okay. That's weird. Just make sure you're typing in everything else in your address correctly. So you're like your zip code, your state or province, because if you have one of those wrong, it's going to like check in that city, and then maybe that city doesn't exist in that like state or province wherever you're from. So make sure the rest of your address is also correct. Because if the rest of your the address that you have put in isn't correct, then it's not going to work. Make sure to timestamp whichever part you wanted to take out before you upload to YouTube around 34 minutes ago. Yeah, I want to. This video will 100% have to be cut up, just because there's a lot of like delays between like waiting for people to catch up, make sure they're all ready to go. So, Branzy, let me know if you got it all ready. You guys can start. I'll fix it later. Yeah, Branzy, if you want to in the affiliate club, after I get you added and everything like that, or just like in general chat, I can help you out and see if we can do something. All right. So let me go ahead and share my screen back, or let me close out of this. Screens. All right. Everyone can see my screen again then, right? That GST when purchasing a domain. What do you mean when purchasing a domain? Like that. Yeah, you can just leave it empty. Your screen is visible. Okay. Everyone can see my screen, right? I'm gonna say yes. Okay. So now what you're gonna do, under websites, it should say the domain that you just purchased. So I'm gonna go with this one right here. So this one's just my name. So you're going to click on the domain that you just purchased. Now it's going to open up something like this. On the left-hand side on here, under DNS. So right here, you're going to click on DNS, and then it's going to open up one like this. Let me know if everyone's on this screen. Just type in the chat, yes. If you're on this screen, type yes. If you are not, type in no. I'll show you how to get here again. So, Kono, yes. Hashim, let me know when you're on the screen. Just type yes. 4C, let me know when you're on the screen. Type yes. No? Okay. So, I'm going to go back and do it again. So, now, when you purchase your domain, it should say websites, and your domain will be right here. So, click on websites, and then your domain. So, you're going to click on the domain now. Now, it'll bring you to a page like this. On the left-hand side, it'll say DNS. Click on DNS. Now, it'll bring you to a page like this. It'll say DNS records. Just make sure everyone gets to this page, and then I'll show you what to do from here. Just copy this. So if you're on this page, type in yes. So Kona's on this page. Hashim, are you on this page? Branzy needs to get it fixed later, so... Branzy, you don't have to worry about this right now, but make sure that you're just paying attention. Dinger, are you on this page? Tej, are you on this page? SCN, are you on this page? Love Earth, are you on the page? So, yes. Alright. Thank you. Akono, are you on the page? Yes, okay. Alright, two faces on the page now. Who else are we waiting on? Does anyone else know who we're waiting on? Dr. Analytics, and then Shoot or Zoos. Z-H-O-E-S. Dr. Analytics still in here? Oh no, I don't think he's even in the call anymore. He might have had to go somewhere, so... I mean, the call is recorded for him, so. Alright, so everyone is ready then? Okay, so everyone's ready. So now what you're going to do is you're going to click on Add Record. And then right here, it'll say Type. Click on CNAME. And then type in App. And then I'm going to paste in the chat. It's going to be app.messenger.com. You're going to take that, and then under target, you're going to type in paste, and then turn proxy status off, and then click save. So did everyone get that? If not, I can just say it. I can do it all over again. But this is what it should look like. So when you click to add a record, this is what, repeat? Okay, I'll repeat it again. So now you're on this page right here. It says add record in this blue button right here. You're gonna click on add record. You're gonna where it says type, scroll down, and there's one that says CNAME. Select CNAME, and then under name, and it says required, and then use at for root. Just type in app, and then for target, you're gonna paste in app.messenger.com. So I just put it in the chat. You can just go ahead and copy that. Paste it in the target, and then under proxy status, turn that off. So what you see right here, this is exactly what yours should look like. Then once you've done that, you just click on save right here. I'm not gonna go ahead and do that because I already have my domain connected and I don't want to mess with anything right now. But then you'll just click on save and then you'll be good. So let me open that up again, actually, one more time so that you guys can see what it's supposed to look like. So I'll leave this here for you guys to look at. Make sure yours looks exactly like this right here. Then once you have that all put in, click on save. So when you've done that, type in the chat, ready. And we'll move forward. Photos ready. Oh, you fixed the domain thing, Brandsley? Do you know what it was, or how many days roughly will this take to be uploaded to YouTube? It'll just be for me to cut it up and like cut out all these like blank spots, but as soon as I can get it out. You had to copy it from Google Maps, so it's more accurate. Okay. Do we need the A record with the wild card? No, it's gonna be a C name. So under type, do C name, and then app.messenger.com, and then turn proxy status off, and then save. Oh, so I'm gonna go over the A name. Just once everyone clicks on save and everyone has their domains like ready, I'm gonna go over this the A1. So I'm gonna explain what that one does as well. But the A1 is also super super useful. And it's gonna save you money as well. All right, so like I said, if everyone in the call is ready, type in the chat ready. I see Okono's ready. Brandzy, let me know if you need help to catch up to where we are. Trades is ready. Hashim is ready. You need help? Okay. So everyone, I'm gonna go back real quick just to help out Brandzy really fast. So, all right, Brandzy, is this the screen that you see right now? So you should be under websites. This is what you see. Okay. So do you see your domain that you just purchased right here? Yep. All right. So click on that. Now it'll bring you to a page right here. It'll say overview and all this stuff. On the left-hand side where it says DNS, you're going to click on DNS. Do you see that? Okay. You're going to click on DNS. Now it'll bring you DNS and records. What you're going to do, select add record. So you see this add record button? Click on that. Now here under type, you're gonna select CNAME. Then you're gonna type in app, and then I'm gonna paste it in here one more time. So copy that and then paste it in here. So app.messenger.com. Then turn the proxy status off and then click save. I'm not gonna click save, like I said, just because I already have my domain connected. So. Done. Okay. All right. So everyone in here, like I said, type ready if you are ready, to move forward to the next thing. So Brands is ready. Hashim is ready. Trades is ready. SCN is ready. Okono is ready. Orsiop is ready. Who else are we waiting on? Dinger, you ready? Two-Face, are you ready? Let's see. Okay, so Zeus is not in here anymore in the call, so he might have had to go. Okay, so I think that's everyone. Should be good. Okay, so I think everyone's ready. So now what you're going to do now, you're going to do the same thing again. So click add record. This time you're just going to leave it a name. You're going to do a little star right here. And then I'm going to copy and paste these numbers again. So I just put them in the chat, copy those, and then put it here. And then turn proxy status off, and then click save. So it's pretty much the same thing, except you're going to do an A. And then under the name, you're just going to put a little star right here. And then you're going to put these the numbers right here. The numbers that I just put in the chat. So that should be pretty quick for everyone to do. So when you did that, just type done. In the chat, just type done. Proxy status, yes, off. Make sure it's off. Done. SCN. Dinger, let me know when you're... Just type in done when you're done. Okay. Alright. I think we're waiting on SCN. Alright. Alright, yeah. We'll see you later, SCN. I'll try and get that video posted out as soon as I can. So, and then I'll make sure that I can get you verified also as soon as I can for the affiliate club. So make sure you had that ticket in there. If you submitted the ticket, you're good. And we'll catch you later. All right, so I think everyone's ready. So now we're going to go back into Go High Level. And then where it says, so is everyone back on Go High Level, right? Everyone should be back on Go High Level. Or on this, on the settings again, under company. Where it says white label domain, now type in app dot, and then domain, the domain you just purchased. So like for mine, mine's app dot, and then my name.com. Then once you've done that, click on update company. So let me know when everyone's done that. And then just type in the chat, ready. Ready. Waiting on, Dinger and Branzy. Okay. Alright. And then I think we're waiting on A-Trades. So A-Trades, let me know if you're ready. Adrian's still in here. Okay, yeah, he's still in here. Adrian's, let me know when you're ready. I don't know if you can, if you're still there. What is this song? Okay, ready? Okay. So everyone now has app dot and then the domain they just purchased. So now, when you search up app dot and then your domain, so just search it up, app dot, and then the domain you just purchased. Now it should bring you to your software now. So it should be late, or should be changed to yours. So when you've done that, click done. So like if it's fully connected, just type in done. Ready. Done. Like we're waiting on Okono. Okono, let me know if you're all done. Done. Okay, so everyone, now GoHighLevel is completely rebranded as your own. That's pretty much the whole white labeling process. The next thing that we need to do now is we're going to create a sub account for yourself. So you're going to come back here now. So back to the agency view account. And what you're going to do now, so I'm going to close these and then let me actually open up. So let me not share my screen for a second because I need to go into my Google Drive because I do need to grab a snapshot for you guys to upload. Where is it? All right. So now, let me just go ahead and copy this. Copy. Paste. So now I just put in a link to a snapshot. So just click on that link. That's weird. How does it do that? One second, do not click on that link just because it's not opening up the snapshot. Give me one second. Yeah, don't click on that. Okay, so let me. Why is it not? It doesn't do the full link on here. That's weird. All right, let me just grab the blueprint then. So I'm going to share the blueprint. Or I can copy the link. Share. Copy link. All right, so click on this link. Because it won't, I don't know why it's being weird that I can't send the snapshot link. So click on that link now. I'm gonna go ahead and share my screen. And okay. So when you click on the link, it should bring you to the blueprint. So the blueprint is like a step-by-step guide on literally what I'm doing to you or telling you what to do. So scroll down. I think it should be page number 8. Yes, page number 8. It'll say you'll import the snapshot linked below. So click on this. So click on this link right here. So is everyone good? So when you click on it, it'll open up GoHighLevel. And then you're just going to click yes, import now. Let me know when everyone's done that. Just type in the chat imported. So just like this. So type that in the chat. Imported. Just so I know everyone imported their snapshots. Right. So we're waiting on Hashim. We're waiting on Branzy, Okono, Dinger. Branzy, Hashim. Oh, it's a video for the next steps. Okay, great. Also, what you could do is you can check out the blueprint that you just opened up. That blueprint is just a step-by-step guide of what I'm helping you guys out with right now. But you can also check out the video later. Right, so it seems like everyone's good. So now you should have it imported. So I'm gonna go ahead and close this. So now that you have your snapshot imported, just come back to the agency view account. So back to this screen where it says agency dashboard. And what you're going to do now is click on sub accounts. Under sub accounts, click add sub account. And then there should be one where it says imported snapshots. Select on imported snapshots right up here. And then it should say SaaS website snapshot. Click select and continue. And close this. So what you're going to do on the search bar right here, select add account manually. Just put your first name, last name, email. Just fill out this whole thing. It's just gonna be like for your business name, street address, city. Just put your actual address. And then under website at the very bottom, it's gonna ask you for your website. You don't have to put that in. And then once you've done that, click save. So once you've done that, So just type in the chat. Just type in the chat done. Just like this. Peter, I run back. Yeah, I could do it one more time. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to okay. So everyone's on, or Brancy, you could see, do you see on the left side where it says agency dashboard prospecting sub accounts? Okay, so select sub accounts, and then you see on the top right where it says add sub account, the green button. You're gonna click on that. And then at the very top, it says vertical snapshots, owned snapshots, and then imported snapshots. Click on imported. Then there should be one, the one that you just downloaded or imported. It's going to say SaaS website snapshot. Just click select and continue. And then it's going to bring you to like a map right here with a search bar. On the search bar, it should say account, add account manually. Just click on that and then fill out this information. And like I said, when everyone is done, type in the chat done, just like this, like I just put in. And then once everyone's ready, we'll move to the next thing. So we're almost done. This is pretty much just the, this is actually the last thing that we're doing. After this, we can go ahead and answer all your questions. And I'll basically just explain how you can start learning GoHighLevel and stuff like that. So Kono's done, Dinger's done. We're waiting on A-Trades, we're waiting on Branzy, 4C Op. Hashim said he had to step out, so that's fine. I think we're waiting on one more person. The SCN? Oh no, I think SCN had to head out as well. Will you go over how to point our site from DNS to GoHighLevel? That's a huge issue for me. So I'm going to show you how you're going to take the website. So that was what the A record was. So I'm going to get into that. Don't worry right now. All right, I think everyone's done, right? Okay. So now that everyone has their stuff done, you click save. Now you should be able to switch over, or you should actually be in your sub account. So let me know. It should look something like this. Does everyone see something like this where it says launchpad, dashboard, conversations, calendar, contacts? Does everyone see that? Just type in yes. Yes, 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 yes. We're waiting. One more. 4C up. Do you see this? Okono, you see this? Okay. All right, so everyone sees this. Okay, so when you click on sites now, so which you just imported, it should be when you click on sites, and at the very top it says web funnels, websites. Click on websites, and then it'll say SaaS website. You can open it, and then this is what you downloaded. This is a website already made for you. So this is the homepage. So when I click on it, all you're gonna do is just change around a couple things for your stuff. So you can go ahead, change your logo. You change the wording around for everything for you. But like I said, everything is pretty much made for you already. So this is what you just imported. This is the website for your own agency. This isn't for your clients. This is just for you. Gotta head out. All right. We'll see you later, Dinger. You pretty much set up the account anyways, so. But yeah. You can go ahead, change the website around whenever you want. So this is for your own agency. So this is for your software company. This is not like what you're selling to clients. So we're going to come back. So now what we're going to do, because we want to connect a domain to this website, what you're going to do now is click on, or actually, we need to go to settings. So on the sub account, like where you are, where it says launchpad dashboard, at the very bottom left, it says settings. Click on the settings, and then it should say domains. So towards this like middle area ish click on domains, and then click add new domain. Then what you're gonna do is just search up, just type in. So remember what we did on the Cloudflare where it said, where I did the A record with the little star and then the numbers. So this is what this was for. So now for your own website, so you don't have to purchase another domain. What you're gonna do is just type in maybe, let's say, homepage dot, and then put your domain dot com, and then you can click add. Oh wait, I don't have your domain. Mine would have to be Adam Palomeque because this is the domain I purchased. So when you put your domain right here, it'll be homepage.adampalomeque.com, or you could just do website.adampalomeque. It doesn't really matter. You can put whatever you want and then just dot and then your domain. Then you click add, and now you create it. So select funnel. So then what you're going to do when it opens that, you're going to click on SaaS website and then go with that. Giving me error because you don't have anything pointing from Cloudflare yet. Let me open Cloudflare back up. So if you have it like this, where it says the A record with the little star and then the numbers and then proxy status off, and then you click save. Now whenever you put in like website or just like anything dot and then your domain.com, it should be good like this. For default funnel and default 404, for default funnel, click on SaaS website, and then default 404, you can just leave that one. Yeah, so Atrid, so when you're in Cloudflare, make it the type as A, put the name as the little star, and then this one is that. I think for funnel step Okono, you can just leave that one empty. I don't think you need to put that one in. From what I remember, I just closed it, but let me take a look at it. I need to see it one more time. Yeah, so link domain with funnel. It should open up one that says SaaS website. You can leave the default funnel step. You can leave that one. Oh, I can't link that one. But yeah, once you do it, you should be good. What is this? So did everyone put their domain in? Let me know when you put your domain, just type in done. That might have been a little bit confusing for everyone, but if you need help, let me know. So Kono's done, okay. Atrades, okay. Atrades got it. So let's see. So Dinger had to head up. 4C up, let me know if you're done. Branzy, let me know if you're done. Who else? Branzy, okay. So for that, that domain. I'm not too sure what. Brenzy, I'm not too sure what you're looking at. Oh, so you clicked on. I was gonna say when you click on edit, it shows that up. That's if you want to collect, so if you want to connect it to a page, that's how you're going to do it. So just as, don't worry about that right now. We just want the domain in here. Let me actually go ahead and delete this one because I don't need it. All right, so let me know. Everyone's got their domains connected then, right? A-Trade's got it. 4C Apps got it. Ramsey's got it. Okono's got it. Okay. So now, what we're going to do, I don't know if you guys connected your domain to your website, though. So we're going to click on Sites again. Then under Website, where it says SaaS Website, you're going to click on that. And then you're going to go to Settings. Is everyone here? Let me know if you're on this page. Brands, yes. 4C Up, are you here? A-Trades, are you on this page? Okono, are you on this page? If you need me to go back, 4C Up, you gotta go. Okay. Yeah, no problem. Also, any questions, let me know in the general chat. I'll help you out. Okay. So everyone's in here. So now where it says domain, you can go ahead and select the domain that you just put in. So when you click on domain, select domain, the domain that you just put in should be here. I have multiple, so but you see how all of these are subdomains, so all of them have whatever on the front and then but .adampalameke.com. That's because we put the little star, so now you can create as many domains as you want because of that. All it would have to be is just whatever you want in front, dot, and then your name.com, or like whatever your domain name is, .com. So once you've put the domain that you want to connect, select save. And then now you just connected your website. So now all you have to do is just come in through here, start messing around with the website. But yeah, now you connected your domain. So whenever you search up maybe whatever your domain that you connected is, it should pop up on Google. Actually, you have to make your page live, but you get the point. You have your website connected to domain now. So the next thing you're gonna have to, that's pretty much setting up your entire account. The next thing you just have to do is start learning GoHighLevel. So I'm gonna say the best way you can start learning GoHighLevel now is within this sub account, just start going down the list and start playing around with everything. So go to the conversations tab. I actually don't want to open that because I have messages from students in there, but like I said, just go down the list, click on book appointments, see what you can do with booked appointments, right? Or click on contacts, see what we can do with contacts. Come to opportunities and pipelines, just start playing around with all the different things, see what different things do. Come to the payments, see subscriptions, see the transactions, products, click create product, create a product, you know? Start messing around with everything. Come to the marketing, click manage, right? And then just emails. So, should I create a www record in Cloudflare? No, you don't need to. You don't need to. You're all good. But yeah, like I was saying, just come down the list, start playing around with everything, you know? Test out the website. So the website you just connected, click on SaaS website, homepage. Start creating your homepage, right? So come here. You're gonna change the logo, you know, so you're just gonna click on the logo. When you scroll down further, it's just a brand logo. You can click on here and then change the logo, but like I said, just start playing around with everything to get familiar with it. Since now that your account is set up, all you have to do is just learn it, which could just take you a couple days. Once you learn it, now you can go out and start selling it. So that's pretty much the entire account setup process. Does anyone have any questions just like regarding anything about GoHighLevel and stuff like that? We can do a little quick Q&A before I gotta head out of here. Alright. I just had to make sure this recording was all good. But it's looking like it's all good. What's the best way to get clients online than going out in person? Cold calling. Cold calling, 100%. Cold calling. Do you have a business email we can contact you at for other inquiries? You can email me at here. Is it? Let me see. Let me make sure I'm sending you the right email. Okay, yeah. Yeah, if you have anything that you kind of like want to send me anything about, typically just I like don't send me emails if it's like regarding like don't send me emails if it's just like regarding like questions about GoHighLevel. Any questions, put it in the general chat. Don't accept Discord DMs. Yeah, my Discord DMs don't even work anymore. I had it open, had a video blow up on TikTok, had like 5,000 people join the Discord, like very, very fast. DMs got flooded. Now they don't even work. It's just completely bugged. So if you have questions for me, just put it in the general chat. Feel free to at me. And then, yeah, always feel free to at me in the general chat and we can get you going from there. But yeah, you guys all have your accounts set up now so that you can just go ahead, start learning everything. Like I said, just go down the list and learn as much as you can. But like I said, your account's all set up for you now. Start learning everything. Any questions, feel free to ask me in general chat. I will be going over your tickets probably right now or maybe later throughout the day. So you should get access to the affiliate clubs sometime today. So can I promote my shop on Instagram? I think so. What do you mean, like your shop? You mean like your software? You can, but I mean, I wouldn't really. Affiliate club. So that's like a premium section for everyone that has signed up to GoHighLevel through my link. So the link that you use to sign up to GoHighLevel, if you signed up with that link today, you're going to get access to all my extra benefits. Yes, it is a Discord role where you get access to more stuff in the server. Like sales scripts, snapshots, one-on-one call with me. You can also participate in the SAS Mastermind Hunger Games. So the Hunger Games is where I take groups of affiliate club members, or I split affiliate club members, put them into groups, and every single month, your group will compete against other groups on who can get the most clients. So it basically just helps you or helps to keep you accountable within your business, making sure you're always working. So when you pay $297 a month, I get a percentage of that $297 a month. That's why I like doing it this way, because I could probably charge for a course, for what I'm teaching right now, but I don't want to pay for information that you guys could find, online and stuff like that. So I'd rather just help you guys all out for free. And then just have GoHighLevel, the company, the multi-million dollar company, pay me, you know, rather than it coming out of your pocket, it's coming out of theirs. So basically, GoHighLevel pays me to teach you guys, rather than you guys pay for GoHighLevel and then pay for me to teach you. I don't want to do that. Basic referral program? Yeah, it's pretty straightforward. I mean, take money from people and make an online store for them. So should I promote that store on Instagram? I'm not too sure what you mean there. Like, really what you mean, Inchu? Like, are you saying, could you do this from GoHighLevel? I mean, I don't see why not. So I just Google nearby local stores and call them, trying to get them to buy my subscription, correct? Yes. So you can go on Google, search up local businesses, just any niche, doesn't matter. Preferably, I'd say start with a niche that you're more comfortable with. What you could also do to get your first client, talk to your friends and family. Maybe you have a family member that owns a business, or maybe you might have a family member that knows somebody that owns a business, or maybe you might have a friend that owns a business, or maybe your friend might know somebody that owns a business. So I say, try to talk to friends and family, see if you can get a client that way. See if someone might know somebody that owns a business owner or something like that. And then you can get an easy client that way. So, anyone have any kind of just last questions before I head out of here? I do got to head out to the gym. So, I actually got to film real quick, head out to the gym, and then edit later. Yeah, of course, G. Alright, I'll see everyone around later. So GoHighLevel allows me to rebrand whatever service they offer and let me sell it to businesses. Yes. So you just rebranded it as your own. Now you can take your, this is your software now. So your software has all these features that you can sell. So, yeah, of course. And then, like I said, I'm going to be adding all everyone that opened a ticket that signed up today. I'm going to be adding them into the affiliate club. So, just keep an eye out for that. I'll let you know when you guys are in, but you guys should be in sometime today. I want to do it as soon as I can. And then I'll make sure to get this video up also as soon as I can. So, all right. It was great workshop today, guys. Glad that everyone was able to get a lot out of this. Hopefully we can do another one soon for all newer members, maybe people that were in here, but didn't get signed up, but kind of just like wanted to participate and just join along. So, but yeah, thanks for everyone for joining today. And then, like I said, any questions, drop it in general chat. I'll answer whenever I can. All right, have a good one, everyone.